This is Die Sporting Network.
Curley and ACCE went out Tuesday coverage. Tom Vickers Foley. Mark Curley last week had that comeback win against Boys Landing. Is that one move?
Go out of bounds or stay?
Reach in. And offensive foul back over to ACCE. This is tied, gets it in. First points on the board. Makes it, swings. Three ball, that's in and out. Three ball. No good again. Rob got it in. Early four number to advantage. Pull up. No good. Wide. Offensive rebound. Fakes the three, goes inside, and contact. Here's the first pitch in the board. For Curley. Trying to move the ball to get what they want inside and trying to get it there and to no avail, no good.
On the floor.
For three. No good. Offensive rebound. No good.
Take your time.
Turned it over. and it popped out, but it's going to stay with Curley. Low there, off the glass, no good. Three. Funny miss. Offensive rebound for a shot clock. And for Curley. Got it in there with time at four. And even at four. Foul. Hold up. Got it. Lee Curley has for the first time. And almost. And jump ball, jump ball. Staying with ACCE. As you know, Curley gets it. I apologize.
Jump all that
way. Oh, yeah. That's what I thought. I knew I was confused on that one.
We got 6 seconds here, White.
6 seconds on the shot clock. You swing it back. 5, 4, 3. For long distance of 3. That one hits the back arm. No good. 4-0 lead early for ACCE. Curley has scored the last 6. Blocked from behind. Drive. Count it in one. There we go. All right, let's go, Ray.
Finish,
Snark.
10.
Mm.
Out.
Got it. 9-4 lead for Archbishop Curley. Curley 1-0 here. Colorful and volley. That's a 3. Fun and miss. No, fast break, not the numbers for Curley. Ah, oh, missed it wide. Offensive rebound, though. Three. Tipped and missed. Right to the lane and slams it down. And one more. Got the and one. 12-0 run here by Curley. We're midway in the first half. Oh, four games. Turned over again. Back the other way. Layup goes. Everywhere where it needed to be.
Shot clock.
Playing wide open three. Front end miss. Offensive rebound. Why not? That hits back on. Got the three. And the run continues. 17 on run now. Missed it. Drive. Layup goes in. 19-0 run here. Locked again. Curley with the numbers. 21-0 run. Yes, to the bank all the time. 21-0 run.
Watching the.
Oh, he's recording it, so he probably doesn't want to see it.
You'll turn your head.
I'm turning his head.
Don't let me.
Turn your head. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, turn your head.
Well, actually, I'm going to probably join some friends in the second half.
Well, the way this one goes, you might have a express way out of here.
Yeah,
all right. Might have a close. Getting beat down, like, you got to call time out. Yeah.
Come on, bud.
Back to game action here.
Come on, bud. Let me show you something.
Twenty-3-0 run here. 23-4, 19-point lead here for Archbishop Curley. Another turnover. Another Curley possession. Thank you. Nice shot in there. Foul. Two shots coming. Reversal goes in. Back the other way. Layup goes in. My goodness. Fallen Minister. 29-0 run here. 29-4 lead. Run finally cut to an end. The last bucket from the Eagles. Inside, missed it wide. Jump ball. Stolen again. Whoa, behind his back. Able to recover. Threw it back in. Threw it back in again, but then that time was turned over. Whew, boy. .137 left in this first half. Drive, reversal, that was no good. Run him out. Jumper, got it. 32-6. Off his foot. layup again. For the Eagles. That's when the half is over.
28 point lead here for Curley. This one gets close. We'll be back. And if you don't, we'll wrap it up at the very end.
This is Die Sporting Network.